This is race 11. Last event. We race here again tomorrow. Gawler on Wednesday. We've got the St. Ledger heats on Thursday night. Set to run here for the last. Race 11. Footrot Fosse heavily backed. They're set. Racing. Spell. We missed it, Footrot Fosse. Came out three lengths away at the rear. Hopi Girl won the start. Velocity Capri two lengths away. Electra Style moves to third. Then Stitchem Dock. Footrot Fosse running on. Last of all, Miss Amity. Leader. Hopi Girl two clear. Velocity Capri's a danger. A length and a half, Footrot Fosse. Hopi Girl in front. Switching off hills was Velocity Capri. But Hopi Girl leads all the way from Velocity Capri. Footrot Fosse or Electra Style for third and fourth, a favourite. Well, he just got too far back. Then Stitchem Dock and Miss Amity, last to clock in. Bit of a surprise, 22.44 the run. Hopi Girl for Paul Fagan. At nice odds, number five leads all the way, holds off Velocity Capri, who looked a chance. She switched off the leader's heels at the top of the home straight. She started to wind up, but the bird had flown. Eight Footrot Fosse has arrived in time for third, but... well, he walked out of the boxes. First look here at Angle Park can sometimes be a trap. Seven is fourth, and that's Electra Style. 5, 1, 8, 7. 22 and 44 the gallop. 7:02 the early split. 12:46 on the way home. It's 5, 1, 8, 7 on the last here from Angle Park tonight.